women living in the United States and its territories that have evidence of being infected with Zika. And was working, actually, the AMD program was supporting the implementation of next generation DNA sequencing for chikungunya and dengue viruses to America. So the point I want to continue to adapt for the sequencing. So what I want to do is give an example, as Andy Fish mentioned, in on healthcare surfaces. So for example, bed rails and chairs. It stays there for a long time, leading to inadequate treatment and an opportunity to spread before it's affected. As you can see on the graph here, Candida auris was first described in Japan in 2009. And at this time, we've seen